Good morning, good evening, good afternoon everyone, and welcome back to the channel. So it's about 5:30 in the morning, and I am about to start for a ride. The reason I'm speaking too low is because everyone is sleepy right now, and I'm trying to vlog using a small torch light on my phone and a small bulb here. And So the agenda for the day is that we are going to a place which is on the Bangalore Highway, which is approximately about 60-70 kilometers from my place, and we have some kind of a work there, which you guys will get to know at a later point of time. Not today, not in this video, but you will be knowing that soon. And guys, I have uploaded a video for you guys in which I've explained the ways where you can create a vlogging setup in a very economical price. So make sure to go ahead and check out. The link to that video will be appearing on the screen right now while we talk. And I am all geared up to head for the ride. So I'll quickly meet you guys once I'm on the road. Bangalore Highway, and the roads on this highway are really, really, really smooth and really flawless. Till now, I have covered about 35 to 40 kilometers, and to be frank, I haven't found even a single pothole on this road. So the roads are that flawless, and if you don't know, this is one of the best highway in the country. Which has a straight kind of a stretch with no much turns and no much deviations, and bikers usually love to come on this highway. I've already spotted a few super bikes which were traveling on this particular stretch. Although it's quite windy here, but the weather is really awesome. There are clouds formed all over, and it may rain, although a biker wouldn't want it to rain, but then there are chances that it might rain. But the weather is good and it's quite windy, and because of which the bike has steering its line, and I'm enjoying riding, because it's been a long while that I've been on a ride, and let's just go and see what lies ahead. So the another best part about riding on stretch is that there are good number of roadside eateries on this stretch, like if you see here, and there are as well every few kilometers. So if you are coming on this stretch, then you can be assured that you can find a good number of places to eat and to refuel as well. So yes, that's an added advantage of going on the ride.
So that's Subrata sir with me here, and here is Sumit.
Hi people.
Yeah, so we stopped at Hill Park restaurant, quite a good famous restaurant on the Bangalore stretch, and we had masala dosa here. It was good, and now it's time to have some tea, and then we'll continue with the ride again.
And that is how the place looks. You can get your car or bike, park it nicely right beside, like how we have done, and dine in over here.
So I'm back to riding, and now my friend Sobhat is sitting behind me. So all in all, it was quite a good ride, and right now we are heading back towards home. I know it's quite windy and my audio might not be that clear. It's like too windy, more than what we would have expected. And, we are in fact having a little issue in riding because of the wind, because it is completely shaking us up. So right now I'm almost near the city, and I'll get back to you guys once I reach home.
So just back home from the ride, it was approximately about 140-150 kilometers in total that we rode today, and the reason for it, as I said, would be revealed later, so just stay tuned for it. It's not that really something really big, but then until and unless everything is goes good, I can't reveal it. So that's the reason why I'm saying that I'll let you guys know at a later point of time. So I'll just end this video right here right now, and if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and subscribe to it. And if you are subscribing, make sure to turn the notifications on by clicking on the bell icon, because until and unless you turn on the notifications, you won't get a notification that I have uploaded a video. So make sure to do that, and make sure to follow me on Instagram for the live photos whenever I go on any trip, something like this which I went today. So that's it, and taking a break from this particular video, and signing off for now, and bye bye.